Sir Austin Chamberlain is in Vienna too, spending a holiday there as guest of the British minister, Sir Wolfert Selby. Before leaving for Prague to meet the leading Czechoslovakian statesman, Sir Austin lunched with Prince Starenberg, the Austrian vice-chancellor.